what relationship did Adam have with God? A relationship of sonship. Let's prove it from Luke chapter 3 and verse 38. Son of Enos, son of Seth, son of Adam, son of God. Luke chapter 3, verse 38. Now we're done. Now we're done.